Oh yeah, bet they did.
Plus, the other good thing about these cards, nearly all of them are actually from the show. The actual scenes from the show. So that's what makes them good as well. I could actually show you. I could literally get up an episode of Dragon Ball Super and that on my computer, show you, and then actually get a card and show you that it's the same. Mate, I fight a boosting thing. Just keep resting in, and you get 229 XP a go, mate. Okay, up. Why is everyone in the game so more to like him? Well, it's just because it's just like it's how it used to be back then, isn't it? Them two fucking ninjas. It's three. Look at them. Fucking look at them. Fucking sitting there. Fucking bastards. Look at them. Look at them. So much being ninjas, you fucking blind bastard. You fucking blind bastard. You blind bastard. That's it. Come closer. I don't think I'm gonna do it. I might be able to do it. You fucking blind bum. Mate, I don't wanna target him over there, do I? Bitch. Let's go, big boy. It's been you now. Oh mate, I thought you came down jumping to fucking dropkick there. But yeah, I'll definitely do it. When the new set comes out, I'll fucking... When I get the set, new sets and stuff, I'll obviously do both. I mean, I'll stream it when I'm on the road. Hey, I am. Pretty much did everything to get. I'm collecting some of it. I fucking care if you fucking do. No matter what they are. Hey, is this dude down? One of these dudes down here for annoying the hill. Smell it. Well, that's what I did. Like I said, within the Dragon Ball Super card game, well, not now anyway. Because I still need the two. I need three leaders in foil. I need from the latest set. I need the Kaioken Sun Goku Turning Tides in foil. I need the Hachiak leader in foil. And I need the Doc Fioro in foil. But apart from that, I've got every single leader as of yet. Every single one. Foil. Foil, non-foil. And obviously pre-release as well, I've got them all. Because I get it all the time. If I go somewhere, and obviously I'm like, oh, I'm kind of collect leaders. And they go, you got this leader? I say, I've got them all, mate. And I mean it. I've got them all. Except the new set that comes out. I've got them all. Does anyone ever have a single card ever made? Yeah. There is quite a few people. Because there's misprints. Because even I've got a misprint. I've got a misprint. It's in my folder. It's in my other folder. It's a misprint. Because even one of my mates, where I go to, he's got a misprint card. It's an extra card. It's a rare. But at the top, it's actually got part of a leader card as well. It's an extra card, but it's got at the top of it, it's got part of a leader card. And with mine, the thing that I've got, the misprint that I've got, it's a foil card, but at the top of it, it's a different foil to the rest of the card. What do you do with your duplicates? Obviously I use them, if I want to use them in decks, then obviously I use them in decks, but 9 out of 10, whenever... If... Which...
Owl's info was right on the money, you know.
I don't like him. There's something shifty about him. The smell of a crook. Ah, he's a villain. A down and out villain, wasn't I?
Well, he's useful right now. So endure him. For all his scheming, he's a nameless rogue shinobi. His efforts won't amount to much.
Ha! I'm not complaining. So long as there's coin.
Yeah, if I know that there's someone new coming to the game, well, coming to, if there's someone new coming to the place, like I actually play the game or train how to play the game, I bring all my duplicates and shit and then I give them to them. Literally, I've got a box right here. I'm literally looking at it right now. I've got a box, literally a box full of them. But because I've even color coordinated them as well. Red, green, yellow, blue, black. I literally just grab an handful of them. I've been in the game since it was when set 5 came out. Tournament of Power and Mystical Revival. That was when I got into it. And pretty much since then, I've obviously brought single cards to decks, but obviously I've not paid stupidly fucking high prices. But it's like I've brought. I'd say I've spent over a thousand quid on the cards. £245. How the hell did he see me? Probably, I think it was near September 2018. That's when I got into it. That's when I seen them and then started collecting them, and then I kind of got into it near late year, in a way. Yep. To be honest with you, mate, the collection that I've got, the actual full collection I've got of the leaders, plus the secrets, and super rares, and promotional card rares, I say I could easily get over, $2,000 for it. Easily. Easily. I have got, like I said, I have got every single leader except for three within the latest set. I've got them all. Foil, non-foil, foil, pre-release. Got them all. Like one of them, one of the leaders, well there's two, because they only started doing pre-release from set 7. One of them, one of the pre-release, it's the Beerus. The Beerus is worth about 40 quid, pre-release stamped, and then the Android 21, I think she's like 60, pre-release stamped. Yeah, it's not that long ago, to be fair. Alright, dude, no worries. Cheers for joining as always. Get me fucking off. There's no way that bow dude's dead, isn't there? Yeah.
That day, I pulled you from the battlefield, a starving cub. I had no idea what you'd become.
Father,
it breaks my heart. But I'm putting you down!
Oh!
mate. You saucy bastard. You saucy bastard. Why couldn't enemies fight this in first place? You did it again.
Ugh.